The percentage of Canadians that get affected by an anxiety disorder in any given year range from 9% men to 16% women. But that's not my identity. That's not who I am. God made you who you are. So who are you?